I lost my mother to breast cancer a long time ago, and when I became an oncologist, I knew I would be dealing with it every day. But we all have been touched by the disease. With 1 in 8 women receiving the diagnosis, how could we not? Everyone has a story to tell. Like this woman. She drives her best friend to chemotherapy every 3 weeks. This woman just picked up a prescription at Walgreens. The bottle's pink cap will remind her to get a mammogram, which will end up saving her life. And this woman, you wouldn't guess it, but she's fighting stage 4 breast cancer and is wearing a wig. She's only 38. Or these sisters will eventually lose their mother to breast cancer. One of them inherits the BRCA gene and will choose to have a preventative mastectomy. Her secretary just had a lumpectomy and will soon start radiation. They met at a breast cancer support group and feel blessed they found each other. Or this woman, who's training for a marathon in honor of her grandmother's brave battle. And, like me, this woman dreams of a future for her daughter untouched by breast cancer, as will this woman who doesn't even know she's pregnant yet. But one of us is about to face the reality that we have become that 1 in 8. This is my story.
The tumor is approximately 3 centimeters.
And it's spread to the lymph nodes.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Pearl.
I'd like to see the pathology.
Pearl, you aren't going to be one of those terrible doctor patients, are you?
Mm-hmm. Of course I am, but I'm sure you can handle it.
When we learned that, you know, you didn't have the gene, I was really hoping that, well, we could escape this.
Yes. Me too. On bad days, I actually pictured this conversation, and now we're here. I thought I would cry.
Hey, Boo. Thought maybe I'd left a light on.
I'm sorry, I let myself in.
What are you doing down there?
I was thinking about Mom. Part of me thought I'd still be able to smell her soap, but all I smell is cardboard.
Hey, you're getting all dusty. Come on, I'll fix you a drink.
No thanks.
Then I'll fix one for myself.
Do you still think about her?
Pearl.
Because I do, a lot. But you never talk about her.
Your mother. It was a long time ago.
Yeah, but I need to talk about it.
Of course I think about her.
What did Mom go through when she got sick?
I don't know. You're the doctor.
Well, I'm not talking about doctor stuff. I'm asking how she felt, what she said. Was she scared? Were you scared?
Pearl.
No, I mean, is that why you never sat me down and explained to me what was going on?
You were a little girl. I mean, you were too young for any of that.
I was too young, but I still needed to understand what was happening.
It's in the past, Pearl.
Yeah, but I'm a grown woman, and I still don't understand, so explain it to me.
No.
No? I mean, how can you refuse to tell me?
It's not a time I want to go back to.
Daddy, I need you to talk to me.
Why? Why now?
I have breast cancer, Daddy. Are you going to say anything? Of course. What was I expecting?